This is a quick start video for the Zaxis Z8 leak tester. When the unit first powers up, it will always power up into the run mode in the previously last run test. In this example, it's program 0. There are 100 stored programs available to be used, program 0 to program 99. If the previous test had been defined, you could simply start the test by pressing the green start button and the test would run. If you need to set up a new test or make modifications, you press the test setup button in the lower left-hand corner. The basic test set functions are in one screen. In this screen, we will set the test pressure that we'll be using, the tolerance of that test pressure, as well as the decay value used for pass-fail status. The right-hand side of the screen will then show the fill timer, settle, and test timers as well. With those set, all we need to do is go to the run mode and press the start button, and the test will progress. A pressure over time graph will show us the pressure as the test progresses, seeing the fill, the settle, and the test steps. The center horizontal of the screen is our test pressure, with the top being plus the tolerance, the bottom being minus the tolerance. This holds for the fill and settle steps. When we go into the test step, we actually change the zoom to where the top of the screen is zero decay and the bottom of the screen is what we have set for the decay value. In this case, it was 0.05 PSI. So now you can see where your part tested according to your decay value. If you had fixture actuation, or clamp valves as we'd call them, to run parts or to run the tooling for your parts, you can access them into the fixture menu. We have the capability to run 4 clamps that will run in sequential manner so we can load and lock things into place. Additional settings, as things like unit changes or the calibration or data logging, can be found in the settings manual. To change the screens, we can use the buttons on the left, or we can swipe. If I swipe down, that's in essence pushing the screen down, and it returns us to the fixture menu. Swiping down again takes us to the setup. If I were to swipe down again, it will wrap, and it will actually take us to the run mode. Same in the run mode, if I swipe up, it will return me back to test setup. If I need to change programs, I can do it in one of 3 ways. I can either use the arrow keys, left or right, to change the program. I can change the program number by the keypad, or I can, in any blank part of the screen, I can swipe to the right, to the left, and that will change the programs, being left to right, program 1, program 2, program 3.